The road of life is hard, but once you reach at the top, the view is amazing. With this quote, I'm Anali Gupta. Welcome you all to the Since Independence. So let's begin with today's latest BuzzFeed. Laws are equal for all. Raid my house if I do anything wrong, says Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Targeting the Congress on corruption, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday said that the party had done Tughlaq Road election scam, whose money was being used mainly for campaigning by Rahul Gandhi. Case filed against Gautam Gambhir by Aam Aadmi Party. The Aam Aadmi Party on Friday claimed that the name of BJP candidate Gautam Gambhir from East Delhi Lok Sabha constituency is recorded twice in the voters' list. Commenting on Rahul Gandhi, Arun Jaitley says refugee in Wayanad and refugee away from Varanasi. Arun Jaitley on Thursday issued a scathing takedown of Priyanka Gandhi Vadra after the Congress ended speculation about her candidature from Varanasi, fielding its 2014 candidate Ajay Rai against Prime Minister Narendra Modi. However, the party Thursday again named Ajay Rai a political lightweight who was a distant third after Modi and Arvind Kejriwal in 2014 general election as its candidate from the Holy City. NPA rules may change as RBI offer more time to lend time. In the coming days, the Reserve Bank of India can provide relief to those borrowers whose loans have become non-performing assets called NPAs. Actually, the RBI is in the process of amending the NPA rules. The US has imposed visa sanction on Pakistan. The US has imposed visa sanction on Pakistan after Islamabad refused to take back its citizen deportees and visa overstayers from America, warning that it may withhold visas of Pakistanis, beginning from its senior officials. Local police reveals a yet another heinous details regarding quota crime. The SHO at Bhimganj Mandi police station commented on the case and told the cameras that on the basis of medical report, police have incorporated section 376 and 34 with the sections 302, 460 and 397 to the charge sheet, which was brought before the court on Wednesday. The post-mortem report also stated that the girl had several injuries on her private parts before she was murdered. Toyota has released the teaser of its Baleno, renamed as Glanza. Toyota Glanza, the first car to be launched under the Toyota-Suzuki agreements teaser, has been released. After this, a Toyota showroom will be selling Ertiga, Sias and Brezza under this agreement. The launch of Toyota Glanza will be done this month. Its arrival in the dealership will start by April 30th. Happy news for Avengers fans as Oppo has launched Oppo F11 Pro with Avengers Limited Edition. Chinese smartphone maker Oppo has launched its flagship smartphone Oppo F11 Pro with Marvel Studios Special Edition. This special edition has been introduced as the celebration of the latest movie Avengers Endgame. It is named as F11 Pro Marvel's Avengers Limited Edition. The blue color is given in a hexagonal pattern at the back of this smartphone. In addition, the Avengers logo has also been given in red color. As the casting of Saan Ki Aankh faces criticism, producers come ahead to justify. Producers told the cameras that the casting team had approached almost 15 senior actors to play the role, but all of them denied for one or the other reason. Some didn't feel ready to go through the physical preparation that the film demanded out of them, and most of them felt that the role was unglamorous and didn't want to be seen in such a avatar. Chennai Super Kings defeated by Mumbai Indians on the home ground. In the 44th match of the 12th edition of Indian Premier League 2019, Mumbai Indians defeated Chennai Super Kings by 46 runs at the M.A. Chidambaram Stadium on Friday. First time in this season, Chennai lost their match on the home ground with the lowest score. Maybe the day was not for Chennai. Now that's all for today. Subscribe and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with our world, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Details are mentioned below.